पैसा पैसा ऑटो रोको, पैसा ऑटो रोको।
अरे रिक्शा कशाला थांबवली?
वो इससे आगे जाने के पैसे नहीं है मेरे पास।
क्या?
सारे पैसे वो ले गए। सब चल चल
छोड़े से तू जा।
लेकिन सुनो।
लेकिन क्या? तुझे क्या लगता है मेरे पास पैसे नहीं है? बचा कर रखे मैंने पैसे, मेरे पैसे है वो। तुझ पर भरोसा करती ना तो एक ना एक दिन किसी सिग्नल पर भीख मांगने की भी नौबत आ जाती मेरी। चलो भाई साहब।
लेकिन सुलू मैं घर कैसे जाऊँ?
जैसे तू हर दिन जाता है ट्रेन में धक्के खाकर।
लोग कहते हैं पागल
So boys, women are more greedy than men. Women are more materialistic than men. Women love money more than men. A man can live his entire life peacefully without worrying too much, without bothering too much about, you know, achieving success and money and glamour in his life. It's the women who pushes the man to go out and hustle hard and bring lots of money at home. And there is no end to woman's desire. A woman is always wanting more, and it is always the woman who is pushing men to go out and bring more and more glamour, money, prosperity, material stuff to the home. Now boys, we can take this fact negatively and positively also. Negatively speaking, it's women who pushes men to go beyond limits. In many cases, men are into criminal activities because of their women. It's women who is making men to go out and do corruption. It's women who is making men to go out and, you know, do criminal activities to bring prosperity and money home. Otherwise, men can live very happily and peacefully with his belongings in his small life without bothering too much about money or success. It's women who pushes the man to go for more and more. And this is something which we can take positively also, because otherwise men won't hustle too much in their life. Men will stay settled very peacefully, very happily in their small world without exploring their true potential and going beyond their limits to go out and do extra, put extra work, put extra effort, to make extra, to earn extra, to bring extra home. And negatively speaking, obviously we all know these women, they push men to the limits and then make them either involve into criminal activities or commit suicide. There are so many men who are committing suicide because of the disrespect these men are receiving from these women regularly on daily basis. It becomes too hard for these men to bear the disrespect, and then they go and end their life. Otherwise, in some cases, if you take this trait of women positively, a woman may make you go out and push harder and may make you put in more work and more effort to bring more home, to earn more. But in the end, you all must know that men are comparatively non-materialistic, non-greedy, peaceful creature who can live his life very happily in his small world with his a little belongings. It's women who are actually greedy, materialistic, over ambitious, and it's women who love money more, and it's women who is after glamour. And boys, this is also one reason why it does not matter what kind of person you are to a woman, as long as you can go out and bring money at home, bring prosperity, bring glamour home, a woman will stick to you. Even if you are Abu Salim, even if you are Gaddafi, even if you are Dawood Ibrahim, if you can go out एंड अर्न मोर मनी, बिल्ड मोर मनी, बिल्ड मोर एफ्लुएंस अराउंड यू. नो मैटर इन विच वे, यू विल नेवर बी आउट ऑफ वीमेन. वीमेन विल ऑलवेज फाइंड यू एंड गेट अलोंग विद यू इन वन वे और अनदर टू फिनिश अ पार्ट ऑफ द एफ्लुएंस दैट यू हैव बीन एबल टू बिल्ड अराउंड यू. इट डज नॉट मैटर टू देम हाउ यू हैव डन इट. All that matters to them that you are somebody who can provide the glamour, the fun, the prosperity, the money, the materialistic pleasure to them.